Hello! Welcome, my fellow viewers. This is Shibby here, the man's game, bringing you female-friendly man's game content. And before I continue on, or at least with what I'm saying, I want to say thank you guys for all the likes and comments that I've been getting so far. It really means a lot to me that you guys are showing your support. And I do see the support, and I do see the comments. I read them all. And I just wanted to let you guys know that I do appreciate it. It does not go unappreciated. Believe me, I really do appreciate it. It helps me out a lot. And I'm very, very thankful for it. So I want to thank you guys from the bottom of my heart for that. And yeah, let's get started with this baby. So I'm kicking ass right now. And on our last episode, we had defeated... Oh my god, I can't let him die. We had defeated our Misty. Now you guys need to go check that out because she was pretty much a breeze, shall I say. And yeah, well, it was kind of weird to say. Okay, so now we're going to go heal because we were kind of far from the healing spot, but holy crap, come on. We are kind of far from the healing spot, but we got two Pokemon paralyzed, and that's not too good, right? We got to keep them full health, nice and strong, and we'll get there pretty quickly. Look how quick we're going. Whoa! Alright, so now we are going to heal, like I said, and on this episode, I'm not really sure what we're going to do because I don't even remember what's past those people that we have to battle. I think it's Saffron. Oh shit, I hate when that happens. I forget the name of that city, but I believe we're about to go get the electric gym leader, guys. I believe that's our next stop. And oh my god, again. We're going to flap his ass as well, just like we flapped Misty's ass, you know? Except it wasn't homosexual when we did it with her, but it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. So, we're going to go down here, and as you can see, as you saw, Abra evolved last episode as well. I think it was last episode, either that or the episode before. Wow, I'm horrible with this fast motion. I should probably cool it down. So, our next victim. Oh, I should have said his voice. Oh, well. So, Kadabra used confusion. Damn, what a... that guy is strong. That's a strong Kadabra. Oh, my God, Kadabra. Oh, thank you, Lord. Kadabra's always been pretty frail, but let's see what nature it is, just out of curiosity. Let's see. Where the hell does it say? A rash nature. I believe that raises special attack, so that's a really, really good nature. Relaxed is a defensive nature. It raises defense and lower speed. And I forget what hasty is. I think it sucks ass. But oh well. And let's... oh wow, we're already here, guys. Now, I know exactly where to get our bike. So I don't have to keep fast forwarding it because I don't know if you guys are like care too much about the fast forwarding. I mean, I believe we're already on our 9th episode. God damn, like we got a long way to go, guys. We have a very long way. So we're gonna talk to this guy, and this is where we're going to get our I should have said his voice. Shit, that would have been cool. You know what? Let's say his voice. Let's say his voice, guys. I chair the Pokemon fan club. I raised more than 100 Pokemon. I'm very fussy when it comes to Pokemon. I surely am. So, did you come here to hear about my Pokemon? You know what? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Good. Listen up, then. My favorite, Rapidash. It's cute, lovely, smart, plus amazing. You think so? Oh, yes. It is stunning. Kindly. Love it. Hug it when sleeping warm and cuddly, spectacular, ravishing. Oops, look at the time. I kept you too long. Thanks for hearing me out. I want you to have this. Oh, the bike voucher. Yay. Thank you. Thank you, old strange creep. Thank you for sharing with me your stories and that bike vouch. I really do appreciate that. So you know, so I'm gonna buy some soup potions because I know I'm gonna need them for the electric gym leader. The electric gym leader always gives me problems, always in emerald and fire red, leaf green, all that shit. It's gonna give me some problems, I know it. So let's get that, and let's get some paralyzed heals as well because we're definitely gonna need them for this guy. All right, so let's get some training going, guys. We need to get some training. Let's fight this guy. You know, let's get that Pokeball first, actually. Oh my god, what did I just do? Okay. Then darkness, then redness, then whiteness. Had to say it. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I don't know what the hell that was about. But anyways, we got a poison type over here. Psychic, super effective. Oh my god, it lived. At least he didn't poison us, so that's dead. And we've got a Kadabra at level 18. And I gotta evolve him really soon. But I think that when you evolve him by trade or using a stone or something like that, I don't think it's gonna whatchamacallit. Oh my god, how do you miss confusion? Thank you. Oh yeah, he sand attacked me. I don't think, oh my god, I better not miss confusion. Thank you. I completely forgot what I was gonna say, so oh well. Oh my god, how the hell did I forget? I'm horrible. Alright, let's take this slowly. Alright, come here, you. Come here! Alright. No, I don't wanna. Let's go. Okay. Nidoran, confusion, super effective. Goodbye. I really wanna know what the hell I was gonna say. I have a feeling it was important, but I can't really remember. Oh yeah, Alakazam. I don't think he learns moves if you level him up by trade. I think once you evolve him by trade, he doesn't learn any moves. So I'm gonna go on Serebii after this, and oh my god, confusion not very effective. I need a fire type. I have nothing to deal with steel. I just noticed that. Nothing. I have a super effective on steel. I guess we're just gonna have to go with Dead Leaf. I really don't have a choice at this point. I got a Leech Seed, I gotta stall it a little bit. And, so yeah, Alakazam, I believe he doesn't learn any moves after he's evolved by trade. So, gonna have to, you know, choose my time wisely when I decide to evolve him. So, yeah. Snap that confusion. Quick, boom. Now we have to go heal again. Yay, that's so fun. I love healing. God, I just noticed, if that guy has a Magneton, I'm going to have a bunch of trouble. Now, I could catch a Dugtrio right now, but I feel like it's too much Pokemon, you know? I feel like it's too much. You know what? Let's catch Dugtrio for now, actually. We're really gonna need him, actually, for our Electric Gym Leader, because I really have nothing to deal with the Electric types. That Magneton is gonna give me some problems. And, yeah, if he has Magneton, I think he does have a Magneton, so it is going to be giving me problems, and I really gotta get me a nice, good, strong ground type. So a Dugtrio it is. I think we're probably gonna get rid of Dugtrio later on, though. Depends on what you guys want. So confusion, bam! Okay, Alakazam is taking these hits very nicely, except that Sonic Boom, god damn! Oh, Psybeam, thank you. Psybeam is a lot stronger. But, I shouldn't have went to Woodpecker. Oh, God. Sand Attack. Ba-ba! My eyes! Yeah, you know, I'm going to keep Sand Attacking you. Yes. Oh, shit. The evilness. Yes. You can never hit me. Oh, my God, that did nothing. Okay, we're going to go out to our Dead Leaf. And then we're going to have to use some stall on him. And I love Sand Attack. That was so evil, guys. That was so evil. I'm such an evil person. Yes. Oh my god, he paralyzed me with Thundershock. Who does that? How do you paralyze somebody with Thundershock? Come on, man. Oh my god, a Magneton. Holy shit. This is going to give me some problem. Alright. Oh, come on. Die, Magneton. Die, yeah. 621 XP, goddamn, that's so much. But very, very thankful for it, and I'm glad we got that much XP. So let's go heal up now, and do our thingy majiggy. And that is going to be the end of this episode, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Keep doing your giving me some likes, guys, and respond to the question of the day. I really do appreciate it. You have no idea. It helps me out a lot. Don't forget to check out the Pokemon show. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace.